Hi everyone, welcome back. So today we are going to do the unboxing and review of Logitech Z625. So this is a 2.1 home theater. So this is the cheapest THX certified home theater available in India. So I got it for around 9.5k from Amazon, and this is a 2.1, so basically one subwoofer and two satellites. So let's unbox it and let's see what's there in the box. So the first one is a TOSLink cable, or it's called a optical cable. So the second one you can see what you can see here, it's a 3.5mm extension cable which you can plug from your mobile phone to the home theater directly. So the previous TOSLink one, you can connect it from your LED television or from a Blu-ray player which supports direct optical out. So now it turns for the satellites. Okay, so this is the left side satellite, the left speaker. So it weighs around 850 gram. So here you can see just an cable which connects to the main subwoofer. So each satellites deliver around 35 watts of RMS, and while the subwoofer delivers around 130 watts of RMS. So this is the right side of satellite. So this is where the control units are placed. So control units such as the power on off button, the volume button, and the bass button. So all three buttons are here, and here you can see it connects to the subwoofer like kind of a analog video output signal. So kind of that kind of socket it connects to the subwoofer. So now this is the subwoofer, and the right side satellite weighs around 900 gram, and now the subwoofer, it's really heavy. The subwoofer weighs around 6.4 kilos. Yeah, it's heavy. So here is the power cable. So the power cable is fairly long. So it is standard 2-pin power cable. And you can see this is the subwoofer. It has a 7-inch driver. And this is the subwoofer exit port. So now let's come to the connections part. So it houses one optical input, one 3.5mm input, and one RCA input, as well as it has two connections for the two satellite speakers. So this is the complete set, two satellites, one subwoofer. So this is the main control unit, the right satellite you can see. So it has the volume button, the power button, and the bass button. So it houses a very small driver, and the weight is around 900 grams, and it has a THX logo. So it has a very good grip, so it rubberized grip, it will not slip. So but this one connects to the subwoofer via a D-sub kind of port. So since all the controls are here, it requires this big socket to be connected. So this is the left side satellite. It weighs around 850 gram, as I said before. So there is no inputs here. So it has also a THX logo and a rubberized grip. So this is the connecting cable of the left satellite speaker, which will connect to the subwoofer. So this was the unboxing. Now let's talk about the performance. So here I'm playing the movie Godzilla second part for your reference. here is another English pop song for your reference. I would say it has very powerful bass, sound quality is good, and it has optical input. And the negatives are it lacks Bluetooth and a remote control. So overall, if you like this video, consider subscribing to my channel. Thank you.